My name is Erin Foster. So I'm wearing this shirt that I got for Christmas from my mom, and I don't know where it's from. But I'm wearing these shorts that are from the Goodwill in my hometown, and most of what I wear is from the Goodwill. I like getting things from the Goodwill because, or just thrift stores in general, because no one else really has those, and I like an older style too. People have described my fashion sense as 70s dad, so not that a 70s dad would wear this, but I like older things. I really like this tank top because it's like floral, and I like things with interesting patterns, whether it be like a shirt or a jacket or pants. And it's not from a thrift store, but it reminds me of something that you might find that would be old, and it's really unique, and I haven't seen a lot of things like it. And I also like, it's just like loose and flowy, and I like that silhouette on people. And then I'm wearing white Converse high tops, which I wear every single day. And I'm wearing these hoop earrings that just come in a pack of like 8 from Amazon, and I wear them every single day. And I like having sunglasses too. I don't know why, but they're fun. So it just started getting really hot, but it's spring, and that means it could either be like 30 degrees or 80 degrees. And I talked about like wearing jackets a lot, so I have like jean jackets or like a corduroy jacket that like can easily be thrown over this, or you could just wear this with some like dad or mom jeans or like any other type of pants, but like the shirt would still be the centerpiece, and you could still style it differently depending on what the weather is this time of year. I like warmer seasons better. I would prefer to wear this with the shorts, but I get cold really easily, so I like summer. So, I'm a theater major, and that takes up most of my time, but we have a lot of like shows in the studio, and I think, like I said, that it's kind of like a more artsy fashion sense, that like a lot of what I wear is good to like go to the theater, or I like going downtown, like it's cute and old, which I guess, you know, matches my fashion sense, and just places like this are really pretty, just like taking a walk on campus. So I like to think of myself as a pretty creative person. Like, I do theater, I sing, I dance, and even in like just schoolwork, I like to get creative with things. And I think that this is like a pretty expressive, creative top and colorful. And it also matches somewhat of my 70s aesthetic that I have. And so, yeah, I feel like that expresses myself. I like the older silhouettes just from like a logical or technical standpoint. I think that they're really flattering, especially on my body type. And I just think it's interesting. Like, I love looking at old photos and like seeing what my dad or my mom would wear. And not just 70s too, like anything like 80s or 50s. And even if they're not as prevalent in modern times, I like to pay homage to older fashion senses, but still have the modern fashion sense incorporated. I have been in a lot of different time periods of shows. Like, I've been in a show that has like that's in the 40s, and I go see things that are period pieces, so they'll be in the 1800s, and I'll think just like, I don't know, I'll think like, wow, this is really cool, and I know I can't really wear it anymore. I mean, I guess I could, but I like taking the silhouettes, or like, you know, things with a lot of buttons, and like finding those at thrift stores, or like finding them in modern day shops, and like incorporating that into my fashion sense. I just think it's interesting what was popular in that time, and then bringing it back. Like, give thanks or whatever? What is that word?
Gratitude?
I don't know.
Like, pay homage to?
Pay homage to, yes.